there, it's Fiona from Twinkl. If you're planning on using this activity today, here are some helpful hints and suggestions of how to get the most out of this resource.
To get started with this magnetic object sorting worksheet, you will need a variety of magnetic and non-magnetic objects. You'll also need a magnet. A small fridge magnet would be perfect. It's a good idea to let children try out a magnetic object first of all, so that they can understand what this feels like. Encourage them to describe how it feels. They might use words such as pulling or sticking. Ask them to have a go at lifting an object with the magnet. Then provide a non-magnetic object so that they can tell the difference. Encourage them to describe how there is no pulling sensation. The magnet and the paper are not sticking together. Children are then ready to test out a variety of different objects. Can they tell whether they are magnetic or not? Can they record their findings on this sheet? They could either draw pictures of the objects or have a go at sounding out the words. They could even do both. For a more challenging task, you could download our higher ability version. This allows children to record objects that are made up of two different types of materials, like this spoon.
I hope you find that helpful. If you would like more resources on this topic, head over to the Twinkl website where there's lots more activities available. We even have fully guided online lessons for even more inspiration. See you next time. Bye.